Pre-Service Teachers' Conceptual Understanding in Space Science. This article is written by four authors. First author Noorzan Ibrahim. Second author Mohammed Mubarak Mott Yusuf. Third author Zulinda Ayuzal Kipli. Last author Sidi Fayraz Dalim. Contribution and originality of the study is that this study is one of the very few studies which have investigated the conceptual understanding of pre-service teachers in space science. The findings of the study reveal the need to integrate more relevant and updated instructional strategies into the classroom to shed light on the misconceptions held by future teachers. Space science discovery has stimulated interest among Malaysian teachers, students and the society after the success of sending a Malaysian astronaut into space. It has resulted in the incorporation of astronomy education at primary and secondary schools. However, the development of astronomy education is hastened due to the lack of astronomy education research focusing on specialized knowledge among school teachers. Limited astronomy content knowledge in lessons poses detrimental effects on student learning and may form misconceptions, not just among the students but the teachers as well. This study is intended to determine the level of conceptions and misconceptions in space science among the pre-service teachers. A set of space science tests was distributed to 140 pre-service teachers from diverse courses in public university in Malaysia. The result of the study reveals that pre-service teachers have moderately, 37.86%, conceptual understanding of space science with a number of misconceptions of basic astronomy concepts such as the formation of the seasons, the causes of day and night and the galaxy. Interestingly, gender and major study of pre-service teachers do not show any substantial difference in understanding the space science concept. Education was found to be the most important factors which contributed to the pre-service teachers' understanding of the space science concepts. This study sheds light into the crucial needs to increase the understanding of pre-service teachers on nature, elements in outer space, and philosophy of science to avoid them from teaching the misconception of space science to their students. Thanks for watching this video of International Journal of Asian Social Science Volume 11 Issue No. 3.